You may be at a dead end of pain and sickness, a destination to hopelessness. But Jesus' death on the cross is not past. It is present continuous. That breaks these roadblocks of pain, sickness, Satan, and death.